So this guy gets up in the Red Square and he screams on top of his lungs, Vladimir Putin is a meshugane. He's a crazy nut job. He right away gets arrested. He's brought in front of the judge. There's a trial. He's given 2 life sentences in prison. He says, why 2? They said 2 crimes. Number 1, you insulted the head of state. Number 2, you revealed a state secret.